Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see exercise 1.2 10th question, and some of our students ask us to explain in Tamil also. So after explaining in English, I will explain in Tamil also. Kindly watch it till end and listen. Here a medicine box weight is 4 kg 500 g, and a van is carrying a medicine which is can be loaded 800 kg, and they ask us to find how many such boxes can be loaded in that van. So first we will write it, weight of a box is equal to 4 kg 500 g. And I already told you this both also in different units, so we are going to convert in the same unit. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 g. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 g, we are going to convert. So this is 4 kilogram is equal to 4000 plus 500 g is equal to 4500 g. And next, capacity of a van. Capacity of a van is equal to 800 kg. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 g, so we are going to convert. 800 into 1000 is equal to 800,000 g. Now the total number of boxes equal to capacity of a van divide weight of a box. We are going to find the division. Here 800,000 divide by 4500. Last two digits are 0. When we are dividing, if zeros are there, we can cancel it. 2020 gets cancelled. Remaining 8045 is there. So we are going to divide it. 8000 divided by 45. First we are taking two digits. In two digits only 145 is there. 45. 80 minus 45 is equal to 35. Now we are taking this 0. We will check it by 7. 7 fives are 35. Remaining 3 is there. 4 sevens are 28. 28 plus 3 is equal to 31. Now difference from here, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. And we have another one 0. So we are taking that 0 also. Again same number, 350. Again we can divide it by 7. So 315. Remainder is 35. So therefore we can load 177 boxes in that van. Is equal to 177 boxes. Therefore we can load 177 boxes. Thank you, students.